been told that Al-Hilal are one of the clubs who want to sign him from PSG. Representatives of the Saudi club have been in contact already with PSG. Of course, they're the club who tried to sign Lionel Messi earlier this summer before